We are in Castelli Pediados, Heraklio, Crete, and we are in a struggle against an airport they want to build on the very productive valley. And we are trying to unite all people who are against the environmental destruction or any kind of destruction this is causing. And we invite people to come here. We have speeches, we have dance, we have talks, we have movies and food, and it is a very nice opportunity to be together and give solution to our problems. So when they decided to make this, they forced us to give our fields. Means that either you sign and you are paid for it, either you don't sign the paper and you don't get anything from it, but still they get the fields. So this is how they took our land. And also, as we are biocultivators, organic farmers, they destroy us because we cannot cultivate any more organic here. There is no meaning around an airport. For me, one big thing is the pollution of the underground water, the big sound pollution all around the quiet life of the village, because we chose to live here for the quietness. And then there is also the pollution of the huge area that is cultivated. So we produce olive oil, there is animals eating, there is food produced here, and it will all be polluted by airplanes. It's absurd because an airport already exists in Heraklio, and it is in a better position and would be much easier, cheaper, and faster to just make it bigger or whatever they need for their needs in public land already.